can chip a bit off of that.
Amy.
Did you just chip off a piece of quartz?
Yep.
Is that bad?
Don't worry, it grows back.
Really?
Yeah, sure, just wait 1,000 or 2,000 years and the little millimeter you took will grow back.
That's all. Well, we've got a shard, haven't we?
They grow 1 millimeter in 2,000 years, right?
Yeah, they're real sprinters.
They grow one...
Yeah, they're...
How do you fix stones?
I guess we just can't go through this.
So that's the way to the peak, right?
Ralph knows how to get there.
Hold on, Janus. Just... Janus, hold on. Ralph will help me get the door open. I'll free Janus, and then everything will turn out okay. Just like Noah said. I'll free Janus and...
Alright, so... I don't know if it wants that thing, but let's... to the plateau? Can she jump across and get that, maybe? We also need to get rid of the Seeker.
I won't get Ralph here this way. I can't read it anyway. I won't get Ralph here this way.
Now let's go back out.
I'll be right back, Ingo.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Give it what it wants. Maybe it wants the shard of quartz. But you'd think if it did, it would have already gotten it. Am I gonna stab it? Why didn't you just take it? It was over there, right? Maybe it needed to be a smaller piece in order for it to take it? I don't know. Well, it worked in any case. Oh, it's Ralph.
Hello, Ralph.
How do you...
You fell, right?
Bah! I was just taking a walk.
So, I guess you're busy and won't need my help.
Rocks don't walk.
That's the gist of it.
And you want to stay here forever.
Yep.
How are you, Ralphie?
All in the gray.
Just hang in there. Ralph won't budge. Just like Noah, always pretending he doesn't need help. That's just how Big Brother's roll, I guess.
Oh, is he the Big Brother?
I guess I hit a brick wall here. I guess I hit a brick wall here. You really think you can take the heat?
Really? Okay. He's pretty indestructible, isn't he?
Alrighty then. Hello, here I am.
So what?
Come, Ralphie, I'll pick you up.
Don't call me Ralphie! And I won't let you carry me around!
But how am I supposed to get you up there?
I don't care, but you're not carrying me, period.
Okay then, I'll just roll you.
It's gonna be a lot of rolling.
Wow! Never seen you like that before. You are, Ralph, aren't you?
Shut up, Ingo!
It's really you! Thanks for your help. We owe you one.
Don't go overboard with this.
Thank Ingo for the offer.
You two are so cute.
We're not cute. We're as hard as rock.
You can help me with that gate. You know how to open it, don't you, Ralphie?
You have to properly turn the prayer wheels. But they're not in their sockets anyway.
Okay, I'll put them back and the door will open in a jiffy.
Kinda, sorta.
I like quartz flowers. They would never harm anybody.
Quartz flowers.
I like quartz flowers. The seeker must have been real mad. How do you fix stones?
Certainly not with spit.
Maybe that could work. Depends on the spit.
Yeah.
The seeker must have been real mad. How do you fix... Maybe... Noah told me how grumpy you are. I never thought you'd be so nice.
Neither did I.
Ralph's the grumpy one.
High five, guys.
Not funny.
High five, guys.
Not funny.
High five.
Oh, same. Same no matter which one you talk to, okay.
If I had rubber arms, I could tickle the wheel from here.
Tickle it?
How's that supposed to work? If I had rubber arms... I wish the wheels were made of snow, then I'd know what to do with them. I wish the wheels... Those are for the stone wheels?
Right.
That's for the... Which wheel belongs to which socket?
Just give it a whirl.
Which wheel belongs...
Just give...
Alright. I gotta use him to get... I just wanna see what she says here.
Ralphie, could you tell me how to open the gate, please?
Huh?
I've heard you're the only stone in the whole world who knows how to open it. Ralphie?
Huh?
I've heard you... That mean bush is really prickly. That mean bush...
Well, I could use his flat form to get her over there.
I can't get over there without Spot.
Well, guess what? Spot's right behind you.
Oh, you're so cool, Spotty.
Alright. Now grab it.
Without help, I can't move it.
Really?
Without help...
And back again.
You Stone Brothers can't help me either. You don't even have arms.
I'm sorry.
We may not have arms, but we have something else.
Brains?
A secret?
Yep.
A secret only us stones know.
A powerful secret
that gives us incredible power.
Wow, what is it?
Yeah, Ralph. What secret are you talking about?
The magic song of stones.
A song?
Well, we're not supposed to sing that.
Yes, because it's a secret. But only for emergencies. And only supposed to be sung once every 1,000 years.
And it must be sung by more than one stone.
And it doesn't always have an effect. It only works on stones who are younger than those who sing it.
If we sing it, You can lift the stone wheels with one finger.
Really?
That's awesome. Then what are you waiting for? Please start singing.
Has it been a thousand years?
Give us a second. Do re mi fa so.
Me.
Was that it?
All right, you can start singing.
That wasn't.
Me.
Do re mi fa so.
Are they
stones? Stones are meant to last eons.
Oh.
Eons. Though on the earth they lie. They still remember how to fly. And so they do. Stop.
Oh, jeez.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you.
The problem is they're only supposed to sing it once every 1,000 years. And we need him to do it 2 more times.
Which wheel belongs to which socket?
Just give it a whirl.
I need you to sing it again, guys. Play it again, Sam.
Okay, let's rock.
Stones!
Okay, they'll sing it again. Cool.
But wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first.
Oh, it's broken.
I like quartz flowers.
How do we fix it?
That main bush is really prickly. I wish the wheels were made of snow, then I'd know what to do with them.
Do re mi fa so.
Me.
Can he fix it? Maybe wrap it together? No.
Okay, let's rock.
Stones!
But wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first.
How do we fix it? He licked it. Oh, she did say saliva or something.
Okay, let's rock.
Stones!
That's not fixing it though, right?
But wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first.
Again? No. He licked it, so...
Okay, let's rock.
That's not gonna...
Stones!
But wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first.
How do we fix it?
That mean bush is really prickly. Watch out for the hedgehog bush, Spotty.
Ha ha!
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Look at those strange flowers, Spotty.
That's quartz. We're distantly related.
Can he ingest lava? Well, I'm sending him over there by... Okay, that's fine. As long as the seeker's not there. Shouldn't be. Oh, she went up too, okay.
Hey, look, Spotty, you can fly! Awesome! I'll meet you up there, okay?
Okay. He's gonna be where exactly? The heat lifted him up? Or he filled himself with heat and made himself kind of like a heated balloon kind of thing? Okay, so he's there. Oh, what good does that do me?
I can't get over there without Spot.
Is there any reason for us to actually be over there at all?
Hi, Spotty. Oh, you're so cool, Spotty.
Can she walk further? No. Alright, never mind. How do we fix this? What? I don't know how. They're just gonna sing now, aren't they?
Hey! What's that supposed to be? Never seen anything like that before.
That's Spotty, my best friend.
I hope he doesn't pee on stones.
Do re mi fa so.
Me 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 me.
Do re.
Maybe.
Do re.
Maybe.
Can she even walk over there? Is there a way over? There is.
That mean bush is really prickly.
Well, it's in the way.
Watch out for the hedgehog bush, Spotty. No, I don't like it either. I wish the barrels were made of snow. Then I'd know what to do with them.
I don't know how to get to that one. And I don't know how to fix that one.
That mean bush is really... Which wheel belongs to which socket?
Just give it a whirl.
Way is going to cover one of them? I don't know what this is going to accomplish.
Oh, ho, ho.
Show off.
Huh. Oh, ho, ho.
Show off.
Okay. I'm willing to experiment.
Don't act all high and mighty around me.
I think it's funny.
In a normal version.
Oh, gross! Stop that! Hear yourself!
I don't understand. He's licking everything.
Okay, let's rock.
Stones! Stones!
Oh, wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first.
How do we fix it?
Okay, let's...
No.
Stones! Stones!
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. How do I fix it? Maybe back. Oh no. Accomplishing anything. You want to lick this? Or are you just gonna...
No, Spotty, that's too hot. Wow, you have dragon spots.
Okay. Now, instead, he doesn't fly up, because I have him in a different shape. Now I could fix this rock with him like this. Or he can destroy the brambles, or both. Glowing lava spot. There we go.
Now squeeze. It holds.
No one squeezed it. Stones, stones.
Okay, let's rock.
Stones, stones, even very little ones. Ones. Time doesn't matter to them all. All, from smallest pebbles to great walls. Walls, eternal.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you! Thank you!
Which wheel belongs to which socket?
Just give it a whirl.
That mean bush is really prickly.
Alright, so I want to try to fill him with that again and have him spit that on the bush. I made him normal shape, I think. Again. Right, let's see if that works.
Shot, fire yeah. away.
Awesome. I think I really like Dragon Spot.
Okay, you can start singing.
Stones, stones have never flown. Flown, but once in their life. Life! They go where clouds drive! Drive!
And
stop!
Awesome! You did great!
Oh,
thank you! Thank you!
What's the name of your band?
Just call us The Stones.
Yay! The wheels are in place! What now?
Alright, listen closely. You have to turn the left one to the right.
So I have to turn it? Does it go up through this track or something somehow? Where's left?
Where's left?
Oh, it's where the chasm is.
Mm. That's right!
For the first time in my life, I wish I had hands!
So you could show Renie where left and right is?
Or she could slap you.
So I could strangle you!
Close enough.
I've got no throat, you know.
Oh!
So how should I turn the wheels now?
All right, let's try something. The legged ones from Kalimar used to tell a story while opening the portal.
The legend is a kind of riddle for the order in which the wheels have to be turned.
Uh-huh.
Each cylinder represents something. Life, death, or dream. Got all that?
Yes, sir.
Life, death, and dream.
Alrighty.
That doesn't tell us that much.
Each cylinder represents something. Life, death, or dream. Each cylinder...
No, he just talks, alright.
In a time when this world wasn't born, there was a young boy. Just one thought away from death.
Skip.
Wrong wheel.
In a time when this world... Just one thought away from death.
Is that dream like the moon? You go to sleep? I don't know which one that is.
In a time, just one thought away from death. In sinister dreams, he dreamt of dragons and wyverns, of monsters eating each other.
Huh. Is that death because there's nothing on it? He dreamed.
The closer he slipped towards death, the more vicious the beasts grew. The biggest of them all was a worm that devoured all the others. In a time, just one thought away from death. It's sinister dreams. The closer he slipped towards death, the more vicious the beasts grew. The biggest of them all was a worm that devoured all the others.
So we don't do this one. We do this one again?
At that point, the boy finally awoke. He was no longer in his bed, but sitting on a throne. And he realized he was all grown up now.
Is that life now? This is the sun, life?
He stood and stepped outside. Look at his kingdom. It was more beautiful than anyone could imagine. Full of crystal lakes, mighty mountains, and enchanted forests. A place of serene peace and tranquility. A place he wanted to stay forever.
Dream?
And thus the king named his land Silence.
Dream? Did that do it? I guess so.
Oh no, it won't open anymore.
Why not? What happened?
Probably stuck.
Oh.
That's not good.
They won't turn anymore. Something's stuck. The door's stuck. What a bummer.
Anything else to say? I think I make him ribbon size and I make him get bigger.
Can't you see that door open?
No! We have to wait another 1,000 years! The song only has 3 verses.
Oh, man.
Nah.
How do I save Janus now?
Maybe your cool friend can help you.
I already did. What else am I supposed to do?
I was talking about the green caterpillar.
Yeah, maybe you can.
How do I save Janus?
Maybe your cool...
Anything else to say?
How do I save Janus now?
Maybe...
The answer is one, got it.
I don't care about the quartz. I can't get the door open to save Janus.
Look at the quartz.
I don't care about...
Okay. Alright, so... ribbon size spot.
Yes, buddy, you're doing great. Yes, buddy, you're doing great. What a mean magic door. Save Janus and hurry back. I'll be waiting for you.
Always going off by himself with that echo. I wanted to make him get into bubble size and force the doors open. That's one point of view there. Oh, is that Janus? Oh! And there's a real dragon!
You're lucky I found it. Damnation! This is truly an ordeal. We'll gather our people. What villainy does the False Queen plot now?
That's not from the False Queen.
Maybe you are no caterpillar, but merely something else in the shape of one.
Help?
So that's why you're here. The False Queen has sent you.
No.
By all seekers of silence, you're of the worst kind.
Escape his grip.
By the great gambler. Another proof of the existence of the divine shapeshifter.
Divine
shapeshifter. Was that a trick?
No.
I want to believe that you told me. For belief is the seed from which hope grows. What are you up to? Fascinating. You seem to know no fear. All divine blessings be with you.
I guess that helped. Oh, there's, what's his name? Tentacle Eyes. No tentacle eyes. Very bad, very bad. Ew. Ew, he's full of dragon guts. Even a roomy spot can achieve something. Rock cork? Yes, it can't reach. Skin sail? Shard. Oh, another shard. A horn? Rock cork. What the hell are we supposed to be doing?